Bollywood film producer Boni Kapoor says that his house help who was unwell for a while has tested coronavirus positive and BMC and state government authorities have started the process of getting him to a quarantine center. Myself, my children and other staff at home are all fine and none of us is showing any symptoms. In fact, we haven't left our home since the lockdown started. We are thankful to Government of Maharashtra and BMC for their swift response. We shall be diligently following the instructions and advice given to us by BMC and their medical team. We are sure that Charan would recover and be back at home with us, Kapoor said in a statement. The domestic helped Charan Sahu, aged 23, living with Kapoor and his family at their residence in Green Acres Lokhandwala complex. Charan had been unwell since Saturday evening and Kapoor sent him for a test, following which he was kept in isolation. The help subsequently tested positive for coronavirus. After receiving the report, the Resident Welfare Association of the Housing Society were informed, who in turn informed BMC. BMC and the state government authorities then took Charan to the quarantine center.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.